Now 10, Colin Kaepernick is under fire after taking a seat during the national anthem. Tonight, Niners fans are calling the move disrespectful. Good evening, I'm Brian Hackett.
And I'm Juliette Goodrich. KPIX 5's Cate Cauguiran is live at Levi's Stadium, where some younger fans had an opinion about what Kaepernick did. Cate.
They most certainly did, Juliette and Brian. Well, the 49ers, though, have made it clear in a statement Americans do have the right to either support or protest the national anthem. But fans I spoke with earlier at a high school football game here are still divided.
South Bay High School football players tore up Levi's gridiron today, the same field as some of their NFL idols.
I think they're inspired. I mean, you see a different level of play when they come out here and they play on this stage.
This is an experience of a lifetime for these guys. I mean, to play on the field that people they idolize, like the Niners, it's fantastic.
Fantastic opportunity for these young NFL hopefuls to play on Niner territory. But one 49er is facing a firestorm, not for what he did on this field, but for what he didn't do. Colin Kaepernick, pictured here, is now a quarterback questioned for choosing not to stand at last night's preseason game against the Green Bay Packers. In a statement to NFL.com, Kaepernick said, "I am not going to stand up to show pride in a flag for a country that oppresses black people and people of color. There are bodies in the street and people getting paid leave and getting away with murder."
Sometimes when you make decisions, they're not always popular. And people are going to hate him for it, but I think overall, I think people are going to look at it and say, you know what, he's got a point.
Other Kaepernick fans told me,
"What's going on today is not good. It needs to stop."
But the venue he chose to do it in?
He chose to do it in, I don't know if I agree with that part.
I think if kids are idolizing or looking up to athletes like that, I think they need to set a better example.
49ers coach Chip Kelly.
"We recognize his right to do that, so it's not my right to tell him not to do something. You know, that's his right as a citizen."
Right cause, but some say wrong place.
He needs to leave the 49ers quick.
49ers coach Chip Kelly says this isn't the first time Kaepernick has sat out the national anthem. In fact, an NFL.com reporter noted that Kaepernick has been doing this the entire preseason. It's just the first time he's done it in uniform. Reporting live at Levi's Stadium, Cate Cauguiran, KPIX 5.